Our hero. He had traveled across the mountains of Xantios, the castle of Lark. He ate of the forest. Oh dear. Maybe we just flip forward a little. Ah, yes. He was the one true. Never mind. The king of Xantios. He was. Oh, Jesus. God. No. What? No, please. No, not the princess. Not the princess. Oh, God. No. No! That's not what they did.
Well, what did they do then, Daddy?
Ah, they all shut up and brushed their teeth and went to bed, and they never questioned the story. And though it definitely didn't disturb Daddy during his private time.